Today, the Bearcats have finally come home after 21 months away, a season at Paul Brown Stadium. And look at that, beautiful lights across the top.
Yeah, gorgeous.
Yeah.
Wow.
Let's get it, baby. We back in the net, baby.
And this place looks brand new.
This has always been one of my favorite places to call games. An intimate stadium. It's one of the oldest in the country. It's here on campus. Kind of an electric atmosphere. Always fun calling games here at Nippert Stadium.
Don't hold anything back.
We got good talent on this team. We got a lot of guys with a lot of ability. But it is not an individual sport.
It's going to be a four-quarter game this time. We're going to play all four quarters. Smart, fast, and physical.
Everybody's got to be focused every down. Let's play like a football team, together, as a group, special teams, offense and defense. Let's play the best we've played all year. Let's go.
Caught by Johnny Holt. Touchdown, Bearcats!
Fumbles, and it was recovered by Cincinnati's Eric Wilson.
Fires caught by Chris Moore, and he runs it in, untouched. The pass on first down, sacked by Wilson at the 4-yard line.
We go out there, we play for our brothers. We are brothers here. I got his back, he got my back. We just sold that today, baby.
Now it's a run to Boone, who has an alley right up the middle, and he scores.
Sione Tongamoa with his first sack. They get it deflected up in the air, intercepted by the Bearcats.
Don't get this gun, man. Dominate the line of scrimmage, win every single time you can get a chance, man.
What a play.
How about that design? Wow.
Blockers in front. Shaq Washington. Could he?
Down the middle of the field for Chris Moore. He's got it. Touchdown, Bearcats.
Green play. DJ Downey makes the catch. Downey thinking touchdown. He's got it. Into the end zone for a Cincinnati touchdown.
Knocked down and intercepted.
And he's got it. McKay at the 30. 89 yards.
Intercepted by Stevens.
Reaching out for it. Touchdown, Cogswell.
Here comes pressure from Mohan, and he gets to him. Green, jump pass, touchdown, DJ Downey.
Alex Pace just blew that up. Big man came in. Zach Washington, who makes a highlight reel catch.
Gary, the ball knocked free by Zach Edwards, and the Bearcats come up with a pigskin. It is good.
Neil Pector intercepted by Zach Edwards.
Touchdown, Cincinnati, Shaq Washington.
Look out from behind, he was hit, and it's intercepted by Cincinnati.
To a tackle, he's still running at the 10, 5, unbelievable run by Jose Williams.
Oh my, Max Morrison. What a pop. Payne brought some pain.
He has set the all-time career UC touchdown catch record. It's 26 for Chris Moore.
That is career catch number 205. He is the new all-time record holder in career receptions at the University of Cincinnati, and his name is Shaq Washington.
Broke it up, and the bell's going to stay in Cincinnati.
Drop straight back, throws into the end zone. Broken up, incomplete, Tyrell Gilbert.
He's got it, and the Bearcats win.
We got a field stormer at historic Nippert.